Hey friends, this is Poetic playing Tropico 6 on the mission Concrete Beach. I learned this the hard way and I wanted to do this so hopefully you do not have the struggle I did. In order to finish one of the quests in the last part of the game, you have to bring in 100 rich tourists and I couldn't make it happen. This is what you need to do. When you build a tourist port, it's normally on economy liner. Switch it to luxury liner. And you will now have rich tourists coming into your beach villas. As you can see here, I've got these people.
As a captain of industry, I often think about getting my own.
Yeah, whatever.
Now that the war is over, Presidente, we finally have a chance to demonstrate. Yes, the greatest nation is the one that has the most postcards on the refrigerator of the world.
Well, you can see there, I had almost 1,500 tourists visit during the course of this game, so that's great. But again, these people are rich, and you can see under their wealth, they are rich. And the only reason they are here is because I set the tourist port to luxury liner. That will allow you to finally get people coming into your cruise ships. And you can see this one's basically full. Yeah. Anyway, hope that helps. Set that tourist port to luxury liner for rich tourists. And if you want just the well-off tourists for, like, these hotels, leave it set on economy liner.